Hey there, community. In this video, I'm going to explain how F5 technologies can enhance the security and scalability of Kasm Workspaces deployments. We'll start by detailing how F5 BIG-IP TMOS can fortify network and application traffic, then move to securing Kubernetes-based Kasm Workspaces with the NGINX Plus Ingress Controller. Finally, we'll show how F5 Distributed Cloud Services can deliver a comprehensive solution for secure and efficient access to your remote workspaces. Kasm Workspaces is a containerized streaming platform designed for secure web-based access to desktops, applications, and web browsing. Leveraging container technology as the foundational architecture enhances security, scalability, and performance. You'll see Kasm Workspaces commonly used for remote work, cybersecurity, and DevOps workflows. Now, if we take a closer look at the components involved, Kasm Workspaces has a server designated with the web app role. This should not be exposed directly to the public. To address this requirement, F5 provides a variety of solutions to secure and deliver these Kasm web servers. Let's go through them. First, F5 BIG-IP load balancing provides high availability, performance optimization, and scalability for Kasm Workspaces by intelligently distributing user sessions across multiple container hosts. This makes sure access is uninterrupted, even during server failures or maintenance, while improving responsiveness under load. It also provides SSL offloading, web application security policy enforcement, and health monitoring for backend services to know when traffic needs to be steered away from servers that are experiencing issues. If you're familiar with configuring BIG-IP, it's a matter of deploying BIG-IP in front of Kasm deployment zones and configuring a virtual server to handle inbound traffic. You'll then create a pool with Kasm hosts as members, set custom health monitors to track availability, and apply your desired load balancing algorithm, whether that's round robin, least connections, or whatever that might be, to efficiently route user sessions. Next, let's discuss how NGINX can be utilized. Kasm can be run on Kubernetes by deploying its containerized workloads as pods and services, enabling scalability and resiliency. The NGINX Ingress Controller provides secure, scalable, and flexible access to Kubernetes-hosted Kasm Workspaces by managing external traffic and routing it to the appropriate services within the cluster. By acting as a reverse proxy, it simplifies exposure of Kasm services without modifying core Kubernetes configurations. To implement, you can use the provided Helm charts to deploy both Kasm Workspaces and the NGINX Ingress Controller into a Kubernetes cluster and define ingress resources that map external URLs to the internal Kasm service endpoints. You can configure TLS certificates for HTTPS access and fine-tune annotations for features like session affinity or IP whitelisting as examples. And finally, there's F5 Distributed Cloud Services, which lets you deploy applications anywhere, whether on-prem, in cloud, and at co-location facilities, with seamless and fast connectivity, while also giving you unified security policy and application delivery capabilities. So, for Kasm workloads, I can do something like deploy Kasm instances in my on-prem data center and containers in public cloud or colo. Then, I can use a single HTTP load balancer configuration object to expose the application so that it looks all just like one application. A security policy can be added as well. And then this all just ensures high availability if an entire environment experiences an issue. So by combining all the capabilities of F5, organizations can deliver Kasm workspaces with unmatched security, scalability, and flexibility across any environment, whether that's deployed on-prem, in the cloud, a colo, or a hybrid model. Be sure to check out the attached article that dives into the details of this solution and ask any questions below in the comments. Otherwise, thanks for checking out this video. Make sure you hit like if you enjoyed this video, hit subscribe if you want to see more and learn more, and otherwise we will see you on the next one. Bye now.